Saturday, Brighton day two. We're going to sea life today, then we're going to the pier, and then what are we doing, Tash? Doing more shopping.
Yeah.
Cool. So we just got ready. Tash is wearing this attire. Give us a twirl. Wearing black as per usual.
Well, I've matched it up with some white.
Oh, she's matched it up. Look out. And I'm Disney-fied again today. So I've got this new top that I bought yesterday. Cute little Mickey and Minnie on the pocket. And my new shoes from yesterday. They're my favourite thing ever. So yeah. We can go for some breakfast now at an American diner.
Could play it again. I was walking up the front porch steps after everything that day. I'd gone all wrong, I'd been trampled on and lost and thrown away. Got to the hallway, well on my way to my loving bed. I almost didn't notice all the roses and the note that said, our song is slamming screen doors, taking a lift, tapping on your window. When we're on the phone and you talk real slow. Cause it's eight and your mama don't know. Our song is the way you left the first statement. I didn't kiss him and I should have.
Yeah, the lights.
Everything is literally just America and we love it. We just ordered a milkshake thinking it was just going to be a milkshake and it's like an ice cream extravaganza. Here's my milkshake. Oh my god. Tasha's got a caramel one. Just taking a bit of it. We've got some scrambled egg for breakfast. Fishies. Now we're on the pier and hopefully we're going to get some chips. We're just going to have a look around really. Fun times.
Biggest seagull I've ever seen. We called him Ned.
I'm scared! I'm being pussy!
Okay.
Hi guys, so we're back at the hotel room now. It is currently 9:15. We didn't really vlog much today. We had something going on in the afternoon, which we weren't allowed to vlog. So yeah, we're back at the hotel room, as I just said. We've done a lot of shopping this morning, so our feet are very sore. Here's Tash.
Wow, I feel good.
Are you in your pajamas?
Yeah.
Oh, you look like you're wearing leggings.
Yeah, I am wearing
kids. Well, they're not your pyjamas, are they?
Yeah, but I'm
going to
get in my
pyjamas
now.
Okay.
You stop filming. Okay. You're going to get undressed.
I stop filming, you know. Oh, mate. So, we're very tired and we got to go home tomorrow. Sad times, but we're going to get some cupcakes before we go. It's our number one priority tomorrow, isn't it? So yeah, hope you enjoyed the vlog. Sorry about all the screaming in the haunted house. We've never been, so we didn't expect anything. And I think me and you are a couple of pussies really when it comes to stuff like that. But we do it anyway because we like the adrenaline. Such weirdos. Anyway, I don't know if I'm going to vlog tomorrow. Should I vlog tomorrow? I'm not going to vlog tomorrow. So hope you enjoyed my two vlogs from Brighton, and I'll see you next time. Bye!